God is saying to you today, think about the things that are in control and ignore the things that are out of control. Instead of panicking about any problem, try to solve it. Keep in mind that the interference of outsiders can make the situation worse. Don't let the bitter words of people affect your mind. Type yes if you agree.